Well, this song's pretty loud. This is from the Breakdown album. Oh, that's a sad album that you got. And you were like, Melissa, what's wrong? What's wrong? I was in the love in all the wrong places.
Wow!
Actually, this song, if you don't know this song, if you do know this song, I'll tell you what I wrote it about. When I was very young, I had a crazy childhood. We all did, you know. We all had our own demons in our childhood. Mine was very scary. But I had, like, these dreams. There was about three dreams.
There were four dreams that I remember as a child. And they affected me greatly.
Especially when I, you know, in my 30s, when I finally went to therapy. You know, and you talked about it all, you're like, oh, wait a minute. My dream exists now. So I actually wrote a song about those dreams that I had. Now sometimes you gotta go back and you gotta look at all that stuff. So you can finally lay it down and move on with your life and just be happy, right? You know? And not blame those, just not blame everything on them, just go, okay, great, thank you very much. You did the best you could. I'm gonna work on myself. The Breakdown album. Let's go with To Be Done.
In a place that we once knew.
come.